Well, the last time our guest this evening appeared on the programme was when he did a session for us last November. Tonight he's coming just to speak with us, so welcome to Bill Withers. Welcome to the programme, Bill.
Thank you. How are you doing?
To start us off, really, can I take us right back to when you actually first started recording? How did your recording career come about?
Kind of unusual. I saved up some of my own money and recorded myself, and then I just walked around and knocked on everybody's door, and finally I did get to record. So now I'm in the record business. That's it. Very, very simple like that.
What, you gathered together all your own musicians, presumably?
Yeah. In other words, I had read anything I could read that would say who could play well at which areas and so forth. So then I just came in that way.
Mm. Was it very easy, Bill, to
no.
do it that way?
No, it sounds very, very quick. But it was hard. I had never written any songs. I didn't really know how to play anything.
Mm.
And I had never sung before. Not really, you know, in the shower or someplace. But I just decided it would be awfully nice to get in the music business.
Mm.
So I just thought, I'll take a chance. So I took my last dime and wandered right in.
How long did it take you then, Bill, to actually get a recording deal with the stuff that you'd recorded?
After I made the record that I made with my own money, it took me about 2 years from that time.
Was that fairly constant work, too?
No, I wasn't working at all in the music business. I was doing something else. I was working on aircraft, you know. Then I went from there. But I had a lot of times I would go in and somebody would say to me, you're too old to be just beginning, you know. I was like 32 years old at the time. Mm-hmm. And that made it even more interesting, you know. So then I got very, very disgusted with the whole thing, but I didn't quit. And finally I did get called up. Mm. And I just went in from there. And, you know, it seemed kind of odd to me that I was making records.
Because mm. once you did start making records, Bill, really, the whole thing escalated very, very quickly for you, didn't it? How did you cope at that particular time with the sudden pressure, having not had any of that kind of pressure before?
Well, you know, I didn't really feel it that way. I thought like I was glad to be working someplace, you know, and it was nice. And I didn't have to get up really early in the morning anymore. So all that was kind of nice. And, you know, I stayed quiet. Basically, I still think of myself as somebody who writes songs, mm-hmm. you see, because probably the people who have sung songs that I've written after I did are maybe much more well-known than I am. Tom Jones, the Jackson Five, you know, people like that. Johnny Mathis even, you know, very varied areas there. Mm. So I enjoy it. It's something that I do that I would probably do anyway. And I get to ride around all over the country. I get to come see you once a year and so forth. Yeah. So yeah. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah. Did you manage to retain the kind of control? I mean, have you managed to retain the kind of control that you had in those early days, Bill, of what you do yourself?
Nobody bothers me, really. The record company doesn't bother me. You know, I can do anything I want to do, and I just hand it in when I'm finished. So I have a very good situation. Nobody... Mm. Nobody ever bothers me. Sometimes I'm very fast and sometimes I'm very slow, but they just leave me alone. I guess they figure, you know, what could they do?
Yeah.
So I enjoy it that way. I don't think I could work very well if I was always being pushed, you know, because I'm not that quick. Some people are very prolific in that, you know, they can do album after album after album really quick. I need some time to lay back and kind of think about it.
Because you've been in the studio, just to round up, Bill, over the last few months, haven't you, putting a new LP together?
Not so much in there working on it, but just kind of sitting at home thinking about it for about 2 months, I guess. writing is what takes all the time. You know, it takes a lot of time to write, for me. Some people write very fast and they write song after song after song after song. I don't have one extra song. Every song that I've ever written, I've always done. So I just barely write enough. You know, it's like an old car going up the hill, and it just barely gets to the top, you know. And if it had one more foot to go, it would have to back up and go the other way. That's about my speed. You know?
Right. Okay. Bill Withers, thank you very much indeed.